हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल विथ न्यू थॉट्स एंड एक्साइटमेंट्स। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज वर्ल्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स। इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स, फूड एंड होम। सो चिल्ड्रन, विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेसन। चिल्ड्रन, सी दिस पिक्चर केयरफुली। विच एनिमल्स शोज इन दिस पिक्चर? यस, ज़ेब्रा, लायन, डियर, एलिफेंट, जिराफ, क्रोकोडाइल। चिल्ड्रन, वी सी मेनी एनिमल्स अराउंड अस। सम आर बिग वाइल अदर्स आर स्मॉल। एनिमल्स आर डिवाइडेड इंटू डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स। वी विल लर्न दिस ऑल ग्रुप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स इन दिस लेसन। लेट्स लिसन केयरफुली। वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। एनिमल्स दैट लिव इन फॉरेस्ट आर कॉल्ड वाइल्ड एनिमल्स, लाइक एलिफेंट, लायन, कांगारू, ज़ेब्रा आर सम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। एनिमल्स वी कीप नियर आर होम और ऑन फार्म फॉर वर्क और फूड आर कॉल्ड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। गोट, काउ, हॉर्स एंड हेन आर सम डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। गोट गिव्स अस मिल्क एंड मीट। काउ गिव्स अस मिल्क। हॉर्स कैरीज आर लोड एंड हेल्प अस टू ट्रैवल। हेन गिव्स अस एग्स। शीप गिव्स अस वूल। अ कैमल इज कॉल्ड द शीप ऑफ डेजर्ट एज इट कैन ईजिली मूव इन डेजर्ट एंड लिव विदाउट फूड एंड वाटर फॉर सेवरल डेज। पेट एनिमल्स। वी कीप सम एनिमल्स एट आर होम फॉर जॉय, दे आर कॉल्ड पेट एनिमल्स और पेट। डॉग, कैट, रैबिट एंड पैरोट आर सम पेट एनिमल्स। वी मस्ट टेक केयर ऑफ आर पेट एनिमल्स एंड लव देम। बर्ड्स। बर्ड्स आर एनिमल्स दैट कैन फ्लाई, दे हैव विंग्स that they help them to fly. They walk with the help of two legs. Most birds live on trees and make a nest. Parrot, sparrow, crow, and pigeon are some birds. Some birds such as emu, penguin, and ostrich cannot fly. They can only walk or run. Some birds such as duck and swan can swim in water. Peacock is our national bird of India. Reptiles. Animals with scales or shells on their body are called reptiles. For example, snake, lizard. Insects. Insects are very small animals. They have six legs and some have wings to fly. For example, mosquito, cockroach, grasshopper, butterfly, etc. Where do animals live? Animals like lion, deer, buffalo, giraffe, goat, etc. live on land. Some animals live in water. Fish, whale, turtle, and octopus are examples. Some animals such as crocodile and frog can live both on land and in water. Children, now we will learn about food and homes of animals. Animals need food to eat and shelter to live. Animals eat different kinds of food and live in different types of shelter. Food of animals. Animals are divided into different groups according to their food. Some animals eat only leaves, grass, and other plant parts. They are called plant eaters. Goat, cow and horse are some plant eaters. Some animals eat flesh of other animals. They are called flesh and eaters. Lion, wolf, tiger and eagle are some flesh eaters. Some animals eat insects and worms. They are called insect eaters. Lizard, spider and frog are some insect eaters. Some animals eat grains. They are called grain eaters. Hen, parrot, squirrel and pigeon are some grain eaters. Homes of animals. Different animals live in different kind of home. A home or shelter is a place that protects an animals from heat, cold, rain and enemies. Some animals live in homes made by them. Some live in natural shelters and some live in homes made by us. A lion lives in den. Birds make their nest to lay eggs. They use cotton, twigs, dry leaves, stick, straw, etc. to make their nest. A snake lives in a hole. A spider makes a web. A rabbit makes a burrow to live in. An elephant lives in forest under a tree. A monkey lives on a tree. We make home for some animals. Cows live in shed made by us. Hens live in coop. Dog lives in kennel made by us. Horse live in stable made by us. Fish are kept in an aquarium. We must keep an animal's home neat and clean. Be kind with all animals. So children, in this video we learn all about animals world, type of animals, food and homes of animals. If you like my video, please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video.